Hello guys, one more video, one more mission. Landcruiser 2013, 3ur-fe engine. The vehicle came because of the knocking, tapping, let's say, sound. And they told him somebody advised him to change an engine. Let's see the sound. This is the Landcruiser Major. Yusuf, I will tell you to start. Wait, the key is with you. Start. Give attention to the sound. Off. Start. Steady accelerate. Steady. Stop. You see? Right. So now, after the inspection that we did, we discovered that the bank one, driver side, this bank, on the back cylinders, let's say, it have the sound there. Now let's analyze and let's explain a few things about the VVTI system. This is the cover. Now, this one is coming like that. This is the filter, we call it solenoid valve oil filter. Each side you have one filter like that. Usually, for this reason I'm insisting about the quality of the oil, usually when you have tapping sound is from this filter or no correct flow of the oil. In this case, the filter wasn't so dirty. We have actually this side of the solenoids was dirty, and we have tapping sound only on the valves that they are from intake side. We remove the cover, we press the with the screwdrivers the lifters, and we notice that the lifters are empty. So I say it's not possible all the side to have bad lifters, and my mind goes direct here. Now we clean here, we already clean it, it's ready, I just want to show you. And we clean in the filter to don't affect the flow of the valves. We will install back the cover, and we will start the engine and check the noise. Actually, I have done it before and I know there is a problem because the solenoid were dirty and they affect the bank one, the intake side of the valves, and start making tapping sound. Usually, I'll explain one more thing, that when our valves, if you accelerate, the sound is reducing. Probably in this specific case, the sound was following up. As you are revving the vehicle, it was to increase also. So probably there the person that checked the vehicle before me, he confused, because true, because it's V the engine and the crankshaft is in the middle, the sound was from the back side and approximately on the middle, even confused me in the beginning. But as I open the cover and I find out that the lifters are empty, there my mind went to the solenoid and the filter. So the location for 3ur-fe engine, the location is inside here, as you can see. You are putting in the filter like that. Sorry, it's like that. Finish. This is it. It's not showing actually. You need to untie it, 1, 2, 3 bolts then, and you removing all the this cover with a filter. Also about the solenoids, let me show you here. You can see we have some paths also. Not that you can put the solenoids wrong, but sometimes might be happened. We have to put the solenoid, and we are inside now. I don't have good light, it's showing you the correct direction. Actually, the solenoid is sitting like that. This is the flat surface is facing this side. The opposite also. So, very important, first of all, to make this kind, because a lot of people are asking me about sounds, tapping sounds, knocking sounds. Usually, we are doing inspection to find out the primary, let's say, issue that can make the sound. Now, okay, you require some special tools. You need to know the system, how it operates. It's not easy, actually, to find out. But before we say anything, we used to do inspection every time. This is law. We have assembly already the vehicle, and here are the results from the engine. You remember this coil, it was here, we put it back now, it's not a... How the sound changed. So this is the results. Thank you very much that you are watching us. Next time with a new mission. Bye.